Welcome back! We're gonna make the moon. If you didn't know, this, you know, my name is Subpar Citrus, and this is Katamari. Do you know Esperanto? No. Cosmic Esperanto. Oh yes, almost forgot. A royal present for the hardworking prince. But we felt bashful about handing it to you, so we left it on Earth. For you to pick up, heart. You can roll it up while you're making the moon. So say it so nonchalantly. Yeah, I'm Subpar Citrus, this is Katamari, and this might be the finale. I don't know what would be after the moon. We're already 1 meter. Today, you'll be rolling around the world. The Katamari should be, let's see, around a smooth 300 meters. This is probably going to be a long episode. So we might break this up into two episodes. But any longer than that, and even the King of All Cosmos can't be expected to wait. We look forward to a nice Katamari. Kalo Prince. Well, I can't roll up cows and they're beating the shit out of me. Thanks. Do it. Whoa. Slippery little Katamari going on here because I can't seem to fucking go where I want to. Oh. Well, that sucks. Where do I go now? I mean, who doesn't love this fucking song, am I right? We can't get that. I'm gonna try to just, I guess, get buckets and shit. Oh, my God. We might not break this up into two episodes, but I still might have to do it twice because I suck! We have to be 300 meters. That's fucking enormous. But we do have to make the moon. So, you know, that's understandable. We're getting straw hats!
Mugiwara and Luffy.
They really want you to, like, snake through this shit. I love when they add big lines of shit for you to collect that end with absolutely nothing. Sorry, this song gets me fucking hyped. Okay, you know what? We're already like 1.5. That's a good start. We've got so fucking long to do this. Don't stress out already. This is one of those ones where it's like running the mile. You don't fucking sprint until your last little leg. It's a fucking test of endurance, not speed. You know what? I don't want your child. Pardon me, Monsieur Elephant. Okay, we're getting there. We're already starting to get stuff that I didn't think we'd be getting this early. So then why did I come over here where there's no stuff to get? Well, there's baby cows, which are also known as calves. Here we got that again, okay. Nope, can't get the flower beds. That's fine. That's fine, we're fine. I'm not freaking out, you are! We got the Darumas again. Oh man, who, like, fucking find me one person who doesn't like this game, and I'll tell them that they're wrong. So my girlfriend, that's instantly have already found one person who doesn't like this game, but again, they're wrong, so they just need to accept that. This game is just too advanced for them, that's what it is. The game is too good and too cool. Whoop. Okay. Man, I love being stuck on posts. It's my favorite. I know I've said that a lot of stuff in this game is my favorite, but that takes the cake. Ooh. 3 meters, huh? Still just a baby. Yeah, I know. Shut up. Space Dad. You don't know shit about my life. You wish you knew. So did I. Oh, man. That guy's holding the house. What? Okay. Interesting. I want to see a new Katamari game. We saw Katamari HD on the Switch, which I still, like, it's just this one, but gorgeous, probably. Like, probably looks so good. I mean, we played the demo, and it looked fantastic, but I would love to just see more levels and such. But I want to see a brand new, like, full game. Hey, can I go? Oh, I gotta wait for the fucking gate. Gotta pay the troll toll. Not finishing that sentence. How come it's always when I come up here? It's always when I get up here that I start saying just some, like, shit about kids that I should just never say. I hate it. I hate you, game, for making me say these things. And it is your fault. You are the one, you're forcing me to say it. Move, please. I don't know what those little fish things are. I've always liked them, though. They always look cool. And I don't... If you didn't see what little fish things I was talking about, then fucking rewind it, you lazies. Oh, what's that? I'm lazy because I didn't just pause the episode? Or go back myself? Well, fuck you! You don't know my life. I might be editing this the night before. I actually have to upload it. Who's lazy now, huh? Quick! Go up here! Get the things! Roll the things! Go up there! I probably cannot roll up this- Oh my god, I'm doing it. Fuck you, whatever it is that hit me, or if nothing hit me, then fuck me and myself for not being good enough. Roll up this. You can do this at least. What is happening? Why do I keep falling? Okay. Thank you. Do not do that to me, game. Don't dick me like this. Are you mad at me, game? And if so, if you are, you have to tell me. Legally, you have to tell. What is hitting me? What the fuck is happening? Oh, it's a boulder. Oh my god, that I'm wedged between a tree. Oh my god, dude. This is dumb. I just lost so much shit. Well, maybe you shouldn't be here yet. Fuck me! You're probably right, but I'm stupid. What is happening? Are these punks riding cows? I don't know. What's going on? Please, someone, tell me what's happening. I don't know. I'm scared. Okay. Whew. We're here now. Giant Watermelon City. Okay. Woo, we hit 7. 7.5. Nice. Okay, keep this up. I don't know if at this rate we're making progress. Making good progress. Of course we're making progress, but I don't know if it's... Oh, shit, dude. I just keep whacking into shit. And not picking up speed. No! Come on! Get up! Okay. Woof! Man, I'm already super fucking stressed. No lion head thing. Can I get that boulder? I think I rammed into it, but I don't think I... I definitely didn't pick it up. That's unfortunate. Can't get big turnip yet. Apparently can't even touch it without it exploding. That's nice. Giraffe? Yes, okay. Can't get big trees yet. Can't get that balloon guy yet. Man, what can I get? Where's all the shit I'm supposed to be picking up? Ugh. I'm in this weird in-between state. Where's the, all the stuff that I can get? Ooh, that's a good amount. Can I get these mushrooms? No, not yet. Fuck. Okay. Ugh. This game is just too stressful sometimes. Fuck! Oh, we hit 12. We can go up that thing now. Can't get the totem pole. Whatever. Fuck it. Let's keep going. Fuck! Fuck! We can make it up here. Let's fucking... Get these boulders. If they run into you, you get them, right? Watch out for the giant... Oh, my God. Why, game? Why? Why do you hate me? No! I can't get those yet. Fuck, dude. Okay, get those. Get the tiny trucks. Well, they're not really tiny. They're like normal-sized trucks. Oh, my God. Did I fuck up coming down here early? I might have come down here too early. I can't get... Oh, I can get those anchors. Okay. This is a good little spot. Get some big size. Big water. Anybody know that one? Look at this little, got a little train track going on here. Dope. It had cages. That's not dope. This is like weird anti-animal sanctuary where they were just trapping. Oh, I got that big ass sign. You wait, octopus. I will be back to get you. You will be fucked. You will be mine. Can't get those trees yet. Can get these mushies, right? Yes, okay. Can't get that camp? No, okay. That cabin? Okay. Can't get you guys yet. Whatever. Fuck it. Go. Go! Fucking go! Okay, I got that big house. We're on a rampage now. Or dare I say, on a roll. Oh, fucking end me. Oh, I'm stuck! Oh, I'm stuck! Starting to lose shit! Like my mind! Oh, fuck. Okay. Turn around. Don't go down there yet. We've still got this whole place to go. Nope. Come on. There we go. There, that's what I fucking wanted. Oh, yes. So we hit 30. That's good. That's a good spot to hit. I think, yeah, when we hit 60 is when we can go in there, it said. Can I roll any of this up yet? Oh, Jesus. Dude, I'm so fucking slow. Come on. Go! No! Okay, I can definitely roll some of that shit up, but I have to be able to turn. Oh, that was a good one. That was fucking tasty. That was what Daddy needed. Yeah. Make Space Dad proud! Oh, yes. Yes! Okay. We're fucking going now. We've got the momentum. Let's keep it up. Get up there, and we're in the clear. Oh. Oh. Yes. Yes. It's all mine. This moon is as good as ours. Maybe not. I may have spoken too soon. Wow, I can't fucking move. Neat. This, my favorite. Well, I'm just gonna go down here, I guess. I have really fucked myself on that one. Isn't that cool? Fuck, dude. Can I go under this bridge? Of course not! That really sucks. Okay, oh, we can get these giant octopuses. Go, dude! Go! Fucking go! We hit 60. Okay, I'm gonna leave this one here. We're gonna finish this level. We've got like 10 minutes left, and we're gonna fucking beat this game. And if I don't beat it here, I'm gonna be really sad because then we're gonna have to replay it. So, if you liked the middle of this episode, then go ahead and click that like button. If you want to see more episodes from me, go ahead and click that subscribe button. Until then, I will see you in part 2 of the last level, the finale, whatever. Fucking see you in the next episode. I should have just said that. See you then! God, like, why am I so fucking nervous? I'm so frantic.